others. And I know some Weibo friends are also on their way. And we want to come over here to emphasize the human rights issue in China. And we also want to talk about how without human rights, then there is no nuclear security. And especially recently, the nuclear security issue caused by North Korea, not just to the United States, even to China itself.
决策非但是不透明，公众没有知情权，没有参与权，可能在我们生活在东南沿海地区，在浙江，在江苏，在山东，在广东，在我们居住房屋的周围，可能10公里、20公里就有座核电站在那里工作，而我们对它的运行情况一无所知。大家知道，在过去的一段时间，在天津，
然后中国是一个共产主义国家，然后正是因为中国对于朝鲜的这种高度纵容，才使得朝鲜有资源、有能力、有技术发展了东西。如果就像这个国际社会所期待的一样，如果中国能够真正的对朝鲜实施制裁，那么朝鲜是绝对没有机会来实施这个来发展这个国际计划。我们讲为什么中国没有这个，没有关系。朝鲜是把自己金家政权的稳定性高于了这个朝鲜这个国家的利益，然后中国也是这样，中国共产党把自己的利益高于了中国人民。就是因为中国共产党这种腐败，导致中国国家的核安全处于世界上有最坏的境地。中国的邻国中有4个国家有核武器，这是世界上最多一个国家有核武器，有核武器邻国的，它有俄罗斯，它有朝鲜，还有巴基斯坦，有印度，这4个邻国有核武器，然后还有韩国和日本是由美国提供的保护伞，相当于有核武器。比如说，大家邻国中有6个有核武器，这是非常夸张的一点。因为中国的核问题是当时世界最差的，我们在这里看。
Yeah. everybody for that's here, you know, for being here and being a part of this very important rally. And I would like to thank the Chinese Democracy Coalition for organizing this and inviting me to be a part of the speaker group. I'm here speaking on behalf of the Tibetans and also from our official party called Tibetan National Congress. Now everybody obviously knows what's going on here. We're in Washington, D.C. and there's the Nuclear Security Summit happening. And the irony is, you know, the interesting thing is there's so many heads of states from all over the world that are here, with obviously ultimate security everywhere. And the goal of this summit is to figure out ways to you know, basically harness peace in the world and figure out ways to talk about peace and how to make sort of agreements and deals. But my main appeal to the American government, the foreign governments, all the democratic governments, you know, when you're sitting down with Xi Jinping at that table, on that table, it is important to balance that table. That table needs to be balanced. And in order to balance that table, people have to be aware of the atrocities committed under the government, under the Chinese government, and under the direct leadership of Xi Jinping right now. You know, you're talking about nuclear security. But the funny thing is, you know, you cannot have nuclear security without human rights security, without environment security, you know, without respecting, you know, this world, humanity. Chinese government is nothing but a big bully. Everybody knows. They're just going around throwing their weight everywhere, and most people are succumbing to all of that. We need to make it very clear that not everybody is like that. There are many people who are aware. An American government, being one of the world's largest and the most powerful democratic governments,
是吧？那什么什么？别打。 呀，那